Why do you make it so hard on everybody else?
Exactly,
Amber?
Right? Hello.
Such great, like technically, all the breath control and everything and making it look so easy was just so great to watch. And you took this song that is like could have easily been in Randy's world, some old song.
Yeah, old fashioned song.
And you just made it timeless because it's about emotion and it's timeless and you knocked it out of the park, baby.
Thank you so much.
Yes, Amber, legs for days. Pretty little dimples.
Thank you.
I'm proud that you've come back and you've made an effort to come out of your shell. That vocal was A++. Mm. But I'm wondering if that inner shine is going to shine through the TV for the people when they start voting. That's what I'm thinking about.
Yeah.
And I just wish that it jumped out more, but the vocal is at the top of the class.
Yo, the thing is, Nikki, is I think that can shine through the TV, but you have to believe it. I mean, you have to believe it before anybody at home is gonna believe it. And sometimes I think you doubt yourself a little bit, but let me tell you, you can stop doubting yourself. You made it this far. The vocal was amazing. And what I loved about it, you sang the song, you took your time, you had a lot of control. And this is to everybody out there. You made the most important run the greatest, and it stood out like a shining diamond because you weren't over singing before it. So very, very well done. Very nice.
I think you know how brilliant that performance was. You have to know. I wanted to smack you, but... please explain that's in a good way, meaning it was that good. I was like, what is this girl doing to the song right now? It's incredible. And I just was like, you know, I've been listening to that song and singing that song my whole life because my mom sang jazz and had a lot of different musicians around. I love your interpretation of that song. And I love your voice. And I can't wait for you to get in the studio and make a record, regardless of what happens with this competition, you know?
Yeah.
So congratulations on your talent.
Amber, everybody. That should give you a little confidence.
Thank you.